Our argument on the issue of non-maintainability of the first information report, on the allegation that the minister had used his power to spend more money than which was decided by the Council of Ministers, legally is not tenable. We have said that the Constitution permits the additional expenditure, if made, that has to be passed through Legislative Assembly. In the instant case, the expenses were incurred in 2008 and 9. Thereafter, 10 budgets were passed. All through, the money was sanctioned. Therefore, there is no criminality in it. There is no irregularity. That's our point. And the learned judge, the division bench, sought certain queries from the learned advocate general. He was not in a position today to satisfy the court. He has taken time till next Monday to answer to the court's claim.